Check this out. No China shit, made in Portugal.